Yeah, good morning. Today's topic is we'll start from display ad formats. We have talked up to search ad formats, that are simple text ad and ad with extensions. In case of extensions, we have options to highlight something, our contact number, our address, the offer. We have something for the customers that we can highlight with the help of the customers. We can take them in a specific page. If we have a 50% discount product in the store, then we can take them. That we call the extensions, search advertising with extensions. The next is display ad formats. Now that you know more about how your ads can appear on the display network, we have seen different types of advertisements on our mobile phones, on our laptops, right? And these also appear on different places on the website, on our screen, either on the laptop or on mobile screens, on the different places, on websites, on the banner or small video screens. We have seen appearing on our screens or devices, right? Let's look at a different ad formats that you can use in addition to the text ads that you will see on Google search. Of course, we have text ads and we have image advertising. We have rich media ads. Rich media ads means we have slideshow. We can use slideshow nowadays, even like slideshows, multiple slides, 5 or 10 slides options are there. We can use images and text. We call it them rich media advertising. We can use video advertising. Video ads are there, right? So these are the different ad formats we are using on the display network. Right, that is display network and ad formats: text, image, rich media ads, and video advertising. Right, and video advertising. Right, and the showing, showing your ads on mobile phones. Text ads can appear when people search on Google and other search network from the mobile devices. Right, showing your ads to a specific audience means. The specific audience on the basis of some hobbies, on the basis of some language, right? We call it specific audience, targeting some specific. The quality of your advertisements is matters. Understanding quality score and ad rank, that is important, the quality score. Quality score is about, in simple terms, quality score is how good is your website, organic website, not advertised. It is not linked with the, it is linked with the ad, but the main thing is quality score varies from 0 to 10. Quality score is from 0 to 10. Google gives quality score to every website and every application, mobile application. We will talk about the website here. The quality score varies from 0 to 10. Every time, suppose you are working on a website of a tourism vendor, right? You own tourism company. So every time your website appears on the first page of the Google or second page of the Google, it changes your quality score, you may say. This changes your quality score. And quality score mainly depends on, suppose your ad or you appeared on the first page of the Google, you have some advertisement, text ad, and visitor clicks on your text ad and reaches to your website where you have advertisement, advertises something, right? If visitor is staying there for sufficient amount of time, then it means your advertisement and your advertisement on the search ad and what actually you have advertised on your website, both of them are relevant. You are showing that we have 100 products in our online sales category with 50% of discount for 2 days. You have advertised on Google search. someone clicks on that and reaches to your store, but he is not finding any product with 50% discount. It means a mismatch. So what will happen? The user will immediately exit, will close that window. So what Google understand? Google understands that there is a mismatch between what has been advertised, written on the advertisement, and what actually was there. Even if you work very hard on your SEO, search engine optimization, on your SEO, आपने एक बहुत बड़ी टीम बनाई है SEO की, यू आर राइटिंग ब्लॉग्स ऑन थर्ड ऑन द एवरी अल्टरनेट डेज, यू आर अपलोडिंग न्यू ब्लॉग्स विद अ न्यू कंटेंट, एंड नाउ यू अपीयर्ड ऑन द फर्स्ट पेज ऑफ द गूगल विदाउट पेइंग एनीथिंग, दैट इज ऑर्गेनिकली. बट वॉट इज देयर ऑन फर्स्ट पेज ऑफ द गूगल एंड वॉट एक्चुअली यूर कंटेंट और यूर ब्लॉग देयर इज नो रिलीवेंसी. द कंटेंट क्वालिटी इज वेरी पुअर. Even then, it will reduce your quality score. It will reduce your quality score in the scale of, as I said, 0 to 10. If how we can improve our quality score? Our quality score, if someone reaching on our website and staying there for a sufficient amount of time, then the quality score will increase, and it will increase. Google will, of course, will think that yes, the website is quite relevant for that person, for these search queries. Website is quite relevant for these search queries, because anyone reaching to that website is staying there for 2, 3, 4, 5 minutes, not exiting in 5, 10 seconds. So, to make your quality score better, you have to write contextual content. High quality contextual content should be there. And the relevancy between your advertisement campaigns and the things there on your website should be very high. They must be relevant. Aisa nahi hona chahiye ki hum kuch advertisement kuch kar rahe hain. Many times when we see that happens. Suppose I am serving something, one pop-up window appears for an advertisement. If I am clicking on that, I reaches to that place, but the content what I found that place is, that is entirely different. So what that will hamper our quality score. So what is the role of that quality score now? The role of that quality score, which is 0 to 10. The quality score actually decides our rank on Google search engine result pages. Quality score decides our rank on Google search engine result pages. Either we are appearing on the first page or second page or third page. Even on the first page, our rank is at position 1 or as position 2 or as position 10. The rank is decided by quality score. Right? To give you a better understanding of how and quality, why ad quality works on AdWords, we will go over quality score and ad rank. The quality score reported in your account is an estimate of the quality of your ads and landing pages. Quality of your ads and landing pages is the matching between them. What is there on your ad and what is there on the landing page? How they match together? Triggered by that keyword in auctions throughout the day. Triggered by auctions throughout the day. Ad rank determines the order in which your ad shows up on the page, also known as the ad position. What is that ad position or ad rank? Organic rank is, suppose we have 4 advertisements on the top of the Google search page, result page, 4 on top, 4 on bottom. In between, we have around 10 organic results. If your quality score is good, so your rank is good, so you will be appearing above your competitor organically, first and second or 4, 5, 6 position, whatever it is. And now if you are advertising as well for some products, If your quality score is good, then you have to pay less to appear on first position. You have to pay less to appear on the first position. If you have a good quality score, so you have to pay less in the bidding. Right? You are bidding for the first position at advertising at the first position. What you are bidding for? Advertising at the first position. If your quality score is good, better than your competitor, then you can appear on the first position on the advertisements by paying less than your competitor, which is appearing on the second position. Getting the point? Suppose the bid for first position is 10 rupees per click, or for the second it is 8 rupees. It will be something else. So you may be paying 8 rupees and appearing in the first position. Your competitor may be paying 10 rupees pay per click but appearing in the second position. That because of your quality score is good. You have a good quality site. The relevancy, what Google have experienced, Google had the good experience with your advertising campaign and with your website. There is a good relevancy between all these two. Right, the quality score is very, very important, and it depends on mostly the relevancy between your ad and your landing page, the good content, the quality content, how long people are staying on your website. That all decides your quality score. Getting quality score and ad rank. So this is the quality score and ad rank. The rest you can read, right? Quality score and ad rank, and that also works on organic appearing as well. As I said, the rank organically, either we are appearing on the first page at first position or in eighth position, that is also divided by quality score. Now in the next video we'll be talking about bidding strategies, and the next video that is I was talking about quality score. The components of quality score are expected click-through rates. Expected click-through rate CTR is how many times you are appeared on the first page, that is divided by how many times you have been clicked. Suppose your ad appears 10 times and visitors clicked it on 4 times. The click-through rate will be 4 by 10 divided multiplied by 100, that is 40% click-through rate. If your click-through rate is good, each keyword gets a quality score on a scale from 1 to 10. Sorry, the quality score is from 1 to 10, not from 0 to, I am taking my words back, 0 to 10, 1 to 10. Where 1 is the lowest score and 10 is the highest, the quality score, right? Each keyword gets, the quality score is for the keyword, particular keyword. For the website. Why does your ad quality matter? The more relevant your ads and landing pages are to the user, the more likely it is that you will have a higher quality score and benefit. That is similar in case of organic as well. From having higher quality components of your ad rank, such a higher ad position or lower cost per click, you have to pay low. Lower cost per CPC if your quality score is high, if relevancy is good. Keep in mind that quality score is intended to give you a general sense of the quality of your ads but does not take into account any auction time factors, right? Such as someone's actual search terms, type or devices, language, preference, location, or nothing matters. Ad rank, however, does take into account auction time factors and determines where your ad appears on the page or whether it appears at all. Every time one of your ads competes in auction, because ads competes in auction, AdWords calculates your ad rank using your bid amount, components of quality score, expected CTR, ad relevance, and landing page experience, right? So that you have to take care of. And expected impact of extensions and other formats, right? Does this is higher bid or bid can always lead to a higher ad position? No, higher bid always cannot lead to a higher ad position. A lower bid even can lead to higher position because if the quality score is good. Even if your competition has higher bids than yours, you can still win a higher ad position at a lower price by using highly relevant keywords, ads and ad extensions. Getting the point? This is about quality score and ad rank and how you can be at higher position. Right? Thank you. Thank you very much for the day.